Hillary just got brutal surprise on Stroll when skeleton from her past came back to haunt her. After months of hiding, Hillary Clinton seemed to be in the mood this weekend to be seen, and did so by hitting the streets of New York City. She wasn't the only one who re-emerged after a long time, which she learned when she went across the street and got a brutal surprise. Skeletons from her past have come out and are haunting her now, as she learned during her first public outing in a long time. It's safe to say that we probably won't be seeing too much of Hillary after this. The former Secretary of State and presidential hopeful has adopted New York as her home state. She's been hiding away in her gargantuan mansion, which she will have you believe is just a little farmhouse, but hit the city this weekend for a wedding. Before the Sunday nuptials that she was set to attend of the daughter of a billionaire donor she's tight with, she went for a little Saturday shopping in the city with a couple of gal pals. Her debut back into the public eye didn't go nearly as well as she hoped, with what happened while she walked from one shop to the next. One would expect that now, 7 months after her loss to Donald Trump, that Hillary would have recovered from the devastation she suffered. She still can't seem to come to grips that she's not the president, and hopes that she's as relevant in society as she thinks she is. She's had a lot of quiet time to herself to sulk and scream into a pillow about how unfair she believes life and the election were to her, and will be returning to that depressive state soon. If coming out in public was to test how much she thinks people actually miss her, she was in for a brutal reality check upon hitting the streets while acting like a celebrity. For no other reason than being a former First Lady, Hillary is given a lifetime of protection by the Secret Service. A couple guards were along for the city stroll with her and her friends, which turned out to be not necessary since nobody knew or cared who she was. The only people paying attention to her were the paparazzi who followed with the camera, hoping to catch her trip and fall either figuratively or physically. Instead, they caught something far more humiliating than that. The American Mirror reports. The failed presidential candidate had a girls' day in Manhattan on Saturday, and no one seemed to notice. Video shows Hillary Clinton strolling along Madison Avenue in New York City. Hillary could be seen fiddling with her purse strap while crossing the street. A couple walked by, unfazed. She popped into a spree. As she departed, cars and bikers passed. So did a pedestrian. As Clinton crossed another street, still more people didn't notice as she walked slowly down the avenue. In watching this awkward walk, you can almost feel Hillary screaming inside, wondering what is wrong with people and wondering why not a single person is even giving her the time of day. Next to the Obamas, he's the most self-important person in politics. Just a few months ago she was in everyone's face and thought she was going to be the President of the United States. And now she's merely a nobody. This is to be the biggest slap in the face for someone like her. It also disproves the left's claim that she won the popular vote, since she's not even popular enough in a huge liberal city to even be noticed. Her past skeletons of all the wrongdoing she's guilty of perpetrating on the American people have finally caught up to her. While she may never see the inside of a jail cell for these crimes, she's living in a self-imposed prison that's become her life. It's no consolation for not receiving the justice that she deserves, but it is a small victory to see her suffer publicly like this compared to her expectations of what she feels she's deserved. Hillary is known to be short-tempered, and you can bet this public irrelevance probably set her off. She still had to bear it another day, since the wedding she was in town for was the next afternoon. Doubling down on this shopping excursion embarrassment was how she showed up to the Sunday event. Drawing humiliating attention to herself, Hillary decided to wear what appeared to be a blue tent to the upscale wedding party. It was as if she forgot to get dressed for the event and settled on her nightgown. She also seemed a little too smiley for how hateful of a person she is, leaving some to wonder if she maybe hit the medication or a few martinis to deal with this public scene after being humiliated just hours earlier. After this past weekend, Hillary will probably slip back into obscurity where she belongs. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe Breaking News 365 channel. Goodbye and see you again.